Because of legislation against open road racing on Long Island, the Vanderbilt Cup Race moved to the West Coast. In 1915, the race was a feature of the Panama Pacific Exposition at San Francisco. On a rain-soaked course, there were skids and spills galore, which involved such famous drivers as De Palma, Oldfield, Rickenbacker, Berman, and Howdy Wilcox. This race and the Grand Prix run later were won by the well-known English driver, Dario Resta, at the wheel of a Peugeot.